Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. A yellow card has been issued to player number 14 for Puerto Rico, Juan Valdez, in the first minute of play.
Let's go! Let's go! Confidence! Confidence! Yes! Confidence!
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. The driver of PAD 160 and PZ 909. It is absolutely necessary that you check your vehicle now. Once again, PAD 160 PZ 909. Police are asking that you check your vehicle immediately. Thank you very much.
fast. In other words, probably a vehicle is broken. Something like that. Let's go. Come on, boy. Put the pressure on them. Yes, 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 yes.
Calma, calma, calma.
come on, guys. I'm complaining again. Keep up! Keep up!
Thank you.
gentlemen, your attention please. It's goal for Team Grenada in the 27th minute of play by player number 11. Chavon John Brown, and that's his second of the night.
Do it.
Keep up, keep up. Open up. There you go, keep my head. Be careful, guys. Puerto Rico, be careful. We got a revolution. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Team Puerto Rico has made a substitution at the 35th minute of play. Entering the game, number 11, Juan Coca, and leaving the game, number 12.
Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. The third goal, Grenada has scored the third goal in the 30th minute of play by way of player number 17, Moran Phillip. Score Grenada 3, Puerto Rico, no.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Goal for Team Puerto Rico by way of penalty kick. Player number 5, Christopher Clark. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. The score at halftime. Grenada 3, Puerto Rico 1. Gentlemen, your attention please. Team Puerto Rico has made a substitution. Entering the game, player number 7, Andres Cabrero. And leaving the game, player number 5, Christopher Clark.
Defender!
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. A yellow card has been issued to player number 3 of Team Grenada, Captain Shannon Phillip.
Thank you.
gentlemen, your attention please. A yellow card has been issued to Team Puerto Rico. Player number 10, Joseph Marrero.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please.
Team Puerto Rico. By way of player number 9, Hector Ramos. Grenada 3, Puerto Rico 2.
Yeah.
substitution for Team Grenada. Entering the game, number 10, Kibo Samson. And leaving the game, number 6, leaving the game, number 6, Ethan Francois Raphaël. Ladies and gentlemen, third substitution for Team Puerto Rico, entering the game, number 16, Alvin Ortiz, and leaving the game, number 10, Joseph Marrero.
Thank you.
Your attention please, substitution for Team Grenada, entering the game, player number 15, Sean Mark, and leaving the game, player number 11, Shafan John Brown.
Oh, my God!
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. It's been a substitution for Team Grenada. Entering the game, player number 18, Aswan Phillip. And leaving the game, the captain, player number 3, Shannon Phillip. Your attention please, goal number 3 for Team Puerto Rico, by way of player number 15, Emmanuel Sanchez.
Let's go, guys!
Don't run away from a trick.
Stand up and play football. Yes.
Inside!
Please, the driver PV445, PV445, you're required to move your vehicle immediately. PV445, you're required to move your vehicle immediately.
Let's go again. Step up, let's go.
Gentlemen, your attention please. Yellow card issued to Team Puerto Rico player number 15, Emmanuel Sanchez.
Thank you. Backside, backside. You love it outside track. Backside.
Backside.
Yes, yes. Drop on it, drop on it, drop on it.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. A yellow card has been issued for Team Grenada, number 16, Alec Ando. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. A yellow card is issued to Puerto Rico, player number 14. 1414. Juan Valdez.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. The attendance to today's match is 1,500 patrons. Once again, the attendance to today's match, 1,500 patrons. Thank you very much. Number 15, Emmanuel Sanchez. Just kicked for Grenada, number 18, Azul Philip. Olivin Ortiz. Number 16 score, Olivin Ortiz, Puerto Rico. Ladies and gentlemen, kicked for Grenada, number 23, Jamal Charles, and missed. So that means Puerto Rico has won this encounter.